Why people are not listening? Why you're not converting? Well, could it be your platform? A lot of times we don't really realize how much our platform, our website, really matters. You want it functional. You want people to have to come back on a regular basis. The one thing that that I see, unfortunately, businesses don't have are blogs. Yes, I said it. Blogs. You don't have to be the best writer. As a matter of fact, there's so many myths that I want you to know about blogging so you can be empowered. You can go to www.theblogadvantage.com to find those out. I have a 5-day free, for now, course that you can take. And I give you worksheets and videos. There's actually 5 days worth of content, and there's like 3 or 4 modules inside each lesson. I'm crazy, I know, and I gave it for free. Why? Because I want you to understand the power of blogging. I want you to understand that your website should not just have a blog. Your website should be the blog. And then you can just add other pages and other things, but content and the value that you're bringing and that your subscription list is extremely, extremely important. Okay? You need to have a blog. If you don't have one, get one, but don't do it yet. I want you to work with me. Why do I want you to work with me? Because I really believe that most people fail because they're discouraged, because they are all excited in a course or however in a lesson, and they're really excited about, you know, doing their business, but then they're by themselves. They have nobody to walk them through the process. Well, with my coaching services, I actually not only give you access to that blogging platform, but then I also help you get your word out and coach you through. Okay? There's going to be tons of powerful content. Speakers from my mentors, wonderful lessons, worksheets, tons of things that you would normally spend thousands upon thousands. You're literally purchasing a franchise-like business. How awesome is that? Well, the power of blogging is one that could, in these days coming up, make or break you. In 2015, it's going to be phenomenal, okay? It's going to be the one thing that you need to be on. Why? Again, content and all your subscription lists and all the things on there, it's going to make your website a user-friendly, interactive platform, which means that the more that they come back is the more that they're going to be branded in their head that you are the person for them, that you're the person that can help them, right? Also, you want to constantly give your clients, your followers, content. Just because they don't purchase the first day that they meet you doesn't mean that they're not going to purchase 3 months, 6 months, 9 months, a year down the line. And when they do purchase from you, or when they do get some of your services, that they're not going to be just so blown away that they are going to share it with everybody. And they could be your number one, right? Who knows? You never know. But what you want to do is you want to be fair. You want to give content. You want to give value to your people. You want to give them the reason of why they're following you in the first place. Okay? And, you know, you want to make sure that you're different. Now, let me just, for instance, photography. Photography, everybody always blogs about their photo shoots, right? Are you going to get a lot of followers that just want to see a bunch of baby pictures or wedding pictures? Probably not. You're probably going to lose a lot of your clientele or your followers, right? Okay. Well, there's other things that you can do to blog about that. I speak about photography because I was a photographer for over 15 years before. Okay. So what can you blog about? Well, why don't you tell a story, right? And take a picture of other things, you know, that you've been, experiencing. One photographer that I really like is Amber Relink. She's really awesome. She's out of Stafford, Virginia. And I met her a long time ago. But what I really liked about her is that I could follow her blog and not only enjoy some of the photo shoots that she does, but she adopted some kittens and she talked about their journey. She talked to us about Christmas. She took pictures of her table setting and how she, the decorations that she used. But what did she do? She advertised her photography. So I knew that in the back of my mind, when I had headshots or when I wanted anything done, even photo shoots of my home or anything like that for real estate or for selling or for anything that I'm doing, a party, I wanted her. But most of all, she kept me entertained, right? Just because I might have had a photo shoot with her or worked with her in the past because we've done weddings together, I always wanted to just see what she was up to. Why? Because she told her life inside her blog. She wasn't just the average photographer that constantly talks about just newborn shoots or wedding shoots or however, but she told a story behind everything that she did. And she also gave me a sneak peek into her personal life, which is so awesome. Okay? So just because you bake cakes or, you know, let's just say you do that. Well, why talk about just cakes and why talk about just events that you've been through? Talk about why that event blessed you and why that event, you know, changed your life, and talk about the people. Take pictures with the people. Better yet, why don't you give some tips and tricks on how I can actually make cupcakes and have some fun things and do-it-yourself projects with my daughter at home? Wouldn't I want to follow you more with that than just seeing the cakes that you've done? Yeah. See, most of the time when we're blogging, we think that we have to just use it as an advertisement. No, it's not just an advertisement. You're giving value and content and you're getting people to follow you. So everybody and anybody, even somebody who makes balloons for a living, right, can absolutely have a blog, should have a blog, and can attract so many more people. Okay? It's wonderful. It's one of those things that I actually talk about in my new book coming out, Imprisoned by Your Business. Okay? I'll also leave the link below so that way you can go and read the chapter number one, unedited version, so be nice. But you know, you can download that free chapter and start to realize what the journey is of automating your business and also find a little bit about me, of how I started. Okay? So if you like this, subscribe, like it, comment below. Make sure you get interaction, because you know what? There might be one comment that one person is afraid to comment on or say something, and you just triggered it. And I can give you an answer that you might actually be able to help somebody else grow. If you're not subscribed to my blog, it's legacychangers.org. That link is also below. Go subscribe. Get things that I only talk about in email, okay? And if you would like to be coached by me, I would love to coach you. All right. So go to theblogadvantage.com, which that link is also below. And you can go through a free series that I talk about with blogging. And I can help you launch your business or give that little bit of an edge that you need. All right. Well, it was wonderful talking to you. And I will see you in the next video.